fighters of World War II getting airborne in the form of the Yak-3. That'll be back with us a little later. PW. And another rather different combination of aircraft and engine from the original create the Yak-3. W190. They saw their first major combats, the Yak-3s, in the Battle of Kursk in July-August 1943. Nice illustration of that roll rate there. Their fighter pilots ordering them not to engage Yaks in lower level dogfights. Two of them currently flying in Europe.